My grandfather was in this business for 30 years. He retired. He kind of planted the seed, and I just loved it and decided to get into it. Went to college for it, worked with a few different guys in the area, and finally decided that I wanted to work for myself. Before the Heartland, we were using the bucket truck, which was a lot of manual labor, handwork, you know, great piece of equipment, great tool to have. But once we started using the Heartland, or were introduced to the Heartland, it was definitely a game changer. Once we had it, we learned how to use it and what it could do. A lot of days, the bucket kind of sits idle now. As far as a physical aspect, the Heartland definitely takes a lot of strain off the body. It definitely makes the crews a lot smaller. Definitely a lot less work they have to do, a lot less dragging brush. It just makes the job go a lot quicker. Less roping, less carrying, just a lot less physical labor. You know, at the end of the day, we still have energy to go do stuff. You know, we're days where we used to work till 9 o'clock at night and go home dead beat tired. You know, we're finishing up at 5 and enjoying our families. So the Asian ash borer, they most commonly call it EAB, is an insect that was imported. And it's taken a liking to our ash trees, and it kills them. So usually once they're infected, there's, you know, 3 to 4 years before the tree becomes hazardous. And what's happening is once the tree is hazardous, obviously it has to be removed. And the trees are becoming unstable. So people are climbing them and they're falling over, which makes them really unsafe to remove. So this truck, you know, it, like I said before, it takes everybody out of the danger zone. You know, you're far enough away from the tree that if something happens, you know, the tree hits the ground and everybody walks away. Actually, this winter, we took down over 300 trees in Syracuse. And there was one instance where I reached up to grab the tree branch with the Heartland, and I bumped the tree, and the whole tree actually fell over. And luckily, we were in a park. You know, there was nobody around it. But if there was a climber in that tree, he'd have fell to the ground with the tree. You know, a lot of people say this business is a young man's game. And this truck can definitely help guys who aren't young keep going. You know, I've noticed a lot of days where I'd spend all day climbing, and the next day you're just shot. You know, you'd spend a day working and have to take a day off. And you know, this truck, you can go out and work it all day and be fresh and ready to go the next day. People ask me about the machinery and, you know, obviously what it costs. And my honest answer is, you know, it was scary to think about, but once you have it, you can't imagine being without it, because what you make way outweighs what you're paying for it. And not only in financing, but in physical strain, the equipment pays for itself.